Hello then guys, welcome to my new YouTube video, and today I'm gonna play a Modern Strike online game. At last 10 to 15 days I'm not uploading the Modern Strike online game because I'm playing the Clash of Clans game. That's why I skipped the Modern Strike online. Okay, today I'm going to play the Modern Strike online. And yesterday I bought a new gun. Okay, it's a machine gun. Wait, I'll show it after this ad, because I need to upgrade my weapon. That's why I need bullets to upgrade. So I'm watching ad to buy one. Okay, that take only 10 seconds more. Okay, and I bought a machine gun for 45 silver coin, and I painted my pistol to orange for 75 gold. Wait, I'll show it. Let's go and open the ad chest, and I got a 5 gold. Okay, it's good. Then I want to finish my achievement double kills, and double kills made by 5 and 3, and it's remaining, both are same. Okay, let's go and visit the weapon first. Mostly I bought all guns, and this is the weapon. Okay, this is the MG36. Yesterday only I bought it for 45k silver coin, and I want to upgrade it more. For that I need more silver coin. First I want to upgrade to this. For that I need 36k, and I bought a new pistol already, and I painted it. Wait, I'll show it. And I paint the orange. It take around 75 gold. Yeah, it's 75 gold. Just I did it, painted this color. Next I want to upgrade this. For this I need 250 gold. Okay, I'll collect it in a month or week. Okay, let's go and see my armor, and I'm going to use this sniper armor, and I upgraded it to level 11, and then I'm going to use this merchant sword, melee weapon. Okay, then I'm going to use my AKM gun. Okay, I'm going to choose my legendary gun, and I upgrade it to level 12. Okay, I'm going to use this. After I upgraded the MG36 gun, I'm going to use that only. Okay, and this is the DSR gun, and I upgraded to level 9. Okay, let's go and upgrade it. I have something, 2 points. Yeah, I got another point with the free ad. Okay, I'm going to watch this ad for a 1 point. Okay, let's go. And I'm in 29th experience, and my name is in the game is Mr. Impossible. Okay, ad got over, and I got a 1 point upgrade point. Okay, let's go and do the upgrade. First I'm going with the damage. I'm going to increase the damage upgrade. Okay, it's not upgrading. This is the one of the problem in Modern Strike online. I don't know why. Mostly I spend more than 20 plus, but it's not upgrading. I don't know why. I don't know what the procedure to upgrade it also. Okay, let's go and check it afterward in the internet on the Modern Strike online web page. Okay, before that let's go and do the attack. Okay, I'm going with team deathmatch. Okay, deathmatch or all, this is all team battle. Okay, I'm going with team deathmatch. Okay, I think I like that only. Okay, let's go. Okay, it's a training based team deathmatch, and I upgraded my all gun to 11, 12, 11 and 10 plus. Okay, let's go. First I'm going with a DSR gun for the stage. Okay, and I'm using sniper armor. Okay, all of them will come on this side only. Okay, I'm going on the top of the roof for snipering. That is the best way to sniper. Someone dead on the hall. Okay, I'm going to crouch. Okay, they will form there only. Okay, someone went that side. Yeah. case someone are sniping on that side. I think he dead. My team member killed me. Wow, somebody came at back of me and used KG's gun. Okay guys, afterward I'll show that the all gun are used in or copied from the one movie. I'll tell that movie afterward. Somebody knows that already. Okay, from now I'm going to use a AKM gun for I'm going to skip my snipering. Okay, I'm going to enter. Okay, someone having KGS gun. Okay, I'm going to get it. Okay, I think he took that gun. I think this gun is good, better than, and it's a shotgun. It will click only one shot at a time, but it did a massive damage against the enemy. Okay, he dead. I'm going to hide it here and I'm going to. Okay, let's go. Okay, I think he dead. Okay, some snipering. Okay, he is not a snipering, using a AC gun and he upgraded to level 12. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm going the same way because they will go, my opponent will come on that side only. Okay, that's why I'm choosing that way. Using legendary gun Saiga, I reduced him health, but also he not died. I don't know why. Okay, let's go and start first. Okay, I'm not using any money or rupees to upgrade my gun. I am playing by own only, and that's why I'm got many experience. Okay, want that gun. Okay, that's not much more upgraded than me. Okay, at last he killed me, that's why I killed him again. Okay, I think he are using Mineswiper armor, but his level is very low and I upgraded my armor to 11 level. Okay, I'm going to choose second way to enter enemy base. Okay, I'm going to enter on this way. Okay, our team win. Okay, someone will come. I think using vector gun. Okay, I think we won. Let's go and visit my. Okay, I killed only 2 player and 2 assists, but I did 4 times and I'm the lost position because I'm not playing continuously this game. That's why I have lost, forgot some techniques. Okay, I'll capture it again. Okay. Let's go. I'm the first player entering on this game. Okay, I'm going to this side. Okay, because all of them will come this side only. That's why I'm choosing this way. Okay, someone on that side. I'm going to directly enter on that side. I think he killed me. Wow, only 20 till this more. Okay, that same guy killed me again and he took my gun. Okay, let's go and Let's go. Okay, want to kill only at least two members. See, my mobile is lagging. Okay, someone. Wow. See, he upgraded minesweeper armor to level 10. That's why he having more health. Okay, from now I'm going to sniper it, and I'm going to settle my position, take off, and I'm going to kill many members. Okay, I think this location is good for snipering. Okay, many of them will come this side only. Okay, I'm going to do a headshot. For snipering, I want to wait for some 2 to 4 minutes. That's why you see headshot. Okay, I'm going to reload it again. That same guy will come again. Till that, I'm going to wait here only because he killed me more than 3 to 4 times. Before match also and this match also, that's why I'm going to kill him again. Okay, I'm going to settle the position same. Okay, I'm going to choose my location and change my location. Someone on the top of the roof. And came back again. Okay, that same guy, I killed him again also. Okay, I'm going to reload it and I'm going to stay it here, right here, because many player will come right here only. I got a call from my friend, that's why I quitted that game. Okay, let's go and attack again. Okay, this is the multiplayer game. You can also create a clan, but before a month I'm going to create a clan, but unfortunately I have no opportunity to create that because I have some work in gold. That's why I want to get a chest, upgrade a gun. That's why I used more goals. That's why I cannot able to create a clan. Okay, I'm also having that gun. Okay, I killed only one member, directly enter on the enemy side base. Okay, let's go and restart it again because I want to upgrade more for my gun. That's why no members are dying. Okay, see, AK-12 upgraded to level 14 and you have all legendary pack. That's why it take 2 bullets to kill me, even though I upgraded my sniper armor to level 11. Okay, let's go it again. Okay. See, he have vector gun, but he also having all legendary pack. I think modern strike online game have mod game. Even I also have that, but it will not increase the experience. That's why I'm not using it. Okay, I'll show in next video how to get more coins and gold from the modern strike online game. I think it's a mod. I'll explain it and show how to download easily that game. Okay. I think this gun is very better and good than the legendary gun. Okay, next I'm going to buy that gun only. And this match, we gonna, our team gonna win, because just now in the half of the match only I came to this match. Yeah, I think, yep, our team won. Okay guys, I think this is enough for today. Okay, and our team is won. I did 4 times only. Okay, in a day I'll practice how to play, and I'm going to recover all the tricks. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you have any doubt about this game, please leave a comment, I'll help you and I'll solve that problem. Next video I'll upload how to install mod game on your Android mobile. I'll see you in next video. Bye.